It's the classic tale, isn't it? Edgy band gets a breakthrough and the sophomore effort caters to the mainstream, but loses what made it special in the first place.
Hmm. On the other hand, no emotional state is cosmic.
Very catchy, very effective, very potent. Maybe a little too catchy, if you know what I mean. It's like every track is cut to be a secret. The first album.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Come in, come in.
Oh, man. That's one thing I can check off my
playlist.
Murder scene. Crap. This isn't as much fun as I imagined.